share with you a little bit of what I do and just my thoughts, you know, on the ukulele. But there's a song that I like to share, and this is a very, very simple tune. All you need is three chords, C, F, and G7. It's a song called This Little Light of Mine. And what you can do is, well, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna play the song a couple times with the melody. I'm a horrible singer, so I'm gonna actually pick the melody for you. But while I'm playing this, you know, as the song goes on, I'm gonna just kind of expand and just change it up a bit, you know, so you can hear the possibilities of taking a simple tune like this and what you can do with it. So yeah, hope you like this. It's kind of fun. All right, so here's This Little Light of Mine in the key of C. I'm Jake Shimabukuro. Hope you enjoyed that. Take care, keep playing, and I'll see you real soon. Aloha.